It has so many features.
With the app, we can sing, watch videos, and learn together.
Assalamualaikum. We love Mommy and Daddy too.
Wow.
We love our friends and we love you.
Yay.
We've got love for everyone. Oh, 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 Ma and Hannah. Come on and play with us. Dream with us.
Wow, that's amazing.
Alhamdulillah. Together we will have fun. Oh, 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 Ma and Hannah.
This is my fruit tart.
Mommy, Daddy, what are you up to?
Mommy and Daddy are making fruit tarts!
Fruit tarts! So yummy! I love fruit tarts! Wow!
I want to help you make them.
Me too!
Of course. Let's make them together.
Helping, helping, I am helping Daddy make the tart.
Helping, helping, I am helping Mommy make the tart.
We are making tarts today.
And we'll give them all away.
Huh?
Giving is righteous and brightens up the day.
Give them away? Huh? If we give them away, I won't get to have any.
Hannah, when you give away your beloved fruit tarts to others, that's the best kind of giving.
Oh, okay.
Don't worry. I'll make a bunch, okay? If there's any left over, you can have them all, Hannah.
Yay! Alhamdulillah!
We'll take the tarts to the mosque tonight, okay?
Okay. Mommy, at the mosque, I can have some fruit tarts too, can't I?
Of course, sweetie.
Omar, Hannah!
Hey there, friends!
Wow! That smells good!
What is it?
Fruit tarts!
We're giving them away. Want some?
Yes, please!
And me too, please!
Sure!
Here's a tart each!
Awesome, awesome!
Thank you!
Hey, guys, wait for me! Here! Didn't even say thank you.
Giving, giving, we are giving. This is charity.
Thank you, Hannah. Thank you, Omar, with sincerity.
We are giving tarts away.
Hope they brighten up your day. So everybody grab a tart today.
Huh? Is this all that's left? Huh? You again? You already had one.
Hannah, remember what Daddy said?
But he already had one earlier.
Hannah, please don't be like that.
Okay.
Good job, little sister.
Did you see that? No thank you this time either. Alhamdulillah, everybody got a fruit tart. Yay, there's some left for me. Huh? Hey! Ah! Oh no!
It's okay. There's still one tart left.
No, you don't. This fruit tart's for me.
Hannah, it's okay.
But Omar, he's already had two.
remember what Daddy said again?
When you give away your beloved fruit tarts to others, that's the best kind of giving.
Here.
Well done, little sister.
Huh? Hmm?
Assalamualaikum. We love mommy and daddy too.
Wow.
We love our friends and we love you.
Yay.
We've got love for everyone. Oh, oh, Oma and Hana, come on and play with us.
Dream with us.
Wow, that's amazing.
Alhamdulillah. Together we will have fun. Oh, oh, Oma and Hana.
We want grandma.
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
Where are Omar and Hana?
Huh?
Omar, Hana, come out. Let's visit your grandparents.
I didn't want to come here. I wanted to go to Sufis.
Me too.
Omar, Hana, your grandparents are family. We gotta try and love family first, before other people.
Daddy, going to Sufis is a lot more fun. They've got delicious food, really fast cars, vroom, vroom.
But it's fun here too. You're gonna have a really good time.
Omar, Hana, come and eat.
Grandma and Grandpa made all kinds of delicious food.
Okay.
Come on, Omar and Hana. Please come for dinner now.
Wow, look at all the food. It looks delicious.
Hold on now just a minute.
First, let's read a dua. Bon appetit, enjoy yourself.
Until you've had enough.
It tastes so good, we're so happy spending time with family. When we spend time together,
we grow close, in fact we're close as can be.
Thank you, Grandma and Grandpa.
We love our precious family and we're all loved by Allah.
This is boring. Sufi's car is way more fun.
Hey, why don't we all go into my workshop? My dear Omar and Hana, come on, let's make a car.
Make a car?
You'll see. Put this and that together.
See, it's not that hard. Let's paint it up together.
It's very good so far.
Now put it all together. Presto, now you have a car.
It's really cool.
We're so happy spending time with family. When we spend time together,
we grow close. In fact, we're close as can be.
Wow, it goes so fast.
love our precious family, and we're all loved by Allah.
Wow! Huh? Ah! Huh? Oh no, it's broken.
Inna-lilla. Are you all right, dear?
If it was Sufi's car, it wouldn't break down like this.
What's going on?
Oh, it's nothing. It's just a little sprain.
It doesn't look like nothing. Let's go to the hospital.
Huh?
Omar, Hana, let's eat.
But Mommy, where are Grandma and Grandpa?
Grandpa's with Grandma at the hospital.
Huh? But why?
The doctor has to make sure that Grandma's foot is okay.
Omar, Hana, what's wrong?
I want Grandma and Grandpa.
I do too.
Omar, Hana.
Grandma, Grandpa.
We're happiest together when with our family. When we spend time together, we grow close. In fact, we're close as can be.
Alhamdulillah.
We love our precious family and we're all loved by Allah. We love our precious family and we're all loved by Allah.
Omar, Hana, we're leaving now.
Huh? Aww. I don't want to go. I want to stay here with Grandma and Grandpa.
Me too.
Huh? I thought you didn't like it here. How about we come back and visit again soon?
Okay.
Assalamualaikum.
Hey, did you all know
that it's good to keep close with our family?
We should visit them.
And also spend some time together.
Alhamdulillah.
Yum, 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 yum.
These baked potatoes are really good.
The tomatoes are too.
May I please have more?
Sorry, I just had the last one.
The tomatoes are gone too.
Aw, I want some more.
Uh-huh. Want to help me plant them?
Plant them?
Yeah, plant tomatoes and potatoes. When we plant vegetables,
Insha'Allah, we'll reap the rewards.
We'll get to eat them.
Wow, we want to help.
Great, come on.
Huh? What have you got in the box?
Well, I've got some tomato and potato seedlings.
Oh.
Why do the potato seedlings look different?
Potatoes grow in a different way than tomatoes. Allah has created many different kinds of plants for us.
Wow! Amazing!
Okay, who's gonna go first?
Me! I wanna plant tomatoes!
And I wanna plant potatoes!
Let's plant them well.
Let's plant them well.
And water them.
And water them.
Then fertilize.
Then fertilize.
Now it's all done.
Now it's all done.
Allah made so many kinds of plants, it's wonderful.
We gotta take care of these plants so that they all grow healthy and strong.
Oh! When can I pick the tomatoes?
Not for a while yet.
Oh!
Hey, let's take some photos.
After a month.
Drink a lot of water, okay?
Yeah. Whoa.
Ah!
you've been taking care of your plants really well.
Huh? Oh, what is it, Daddy?
Look at that.
Huh? A caterpillar!
And there's a snail.
We have to remove them, or they'll eat all the leaves. Come on.
Okay.
Two months later. Huh? Hey, Omar, have a look here.
Huh? Wow, you've got some flowers.
Great. After the flowers bloom, it'll start growing fruit.
Wow!
There's a lot of fruit. Look at all my potatoes, Hannah.
We can share and eat them together, Omar.
Omar, Hannah. Let's water the plants.
Okay.
It's been 3 months. Daddy, why don't I have any potatoes?
Be patient, Omar. Allah has created so many different kinds of plants. Some kinds grow fast and some grow slow.
Okay, I'll keep it until I get potatoes.
Hey, that's my boy. You've done a good job, you know.
Daddy, I don't have a single potato.
Huh?
I did as best as I could, but my potato plants died anyway.
They died?
Look at them. All the leaves are yellow.
That means it's time to harvest your potatoes.
Daddy, there's no potatoes.
Your potatoes are in the ground.
In the ground?
I want to see my potatoes! Huh? There's only one.
Just a minute.
Wow! There's more!
Let's dig up more potatoes.
Pull up the plants.
Pull up the plants.
Give them a shake.
Give them a shake.
Potato roots.
Potato roots.
They look so great.
They look so great.
Allah made so many kinds of plants. It's wonderful.
Wow, we've got so many. Alhamdulillah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Praise to Allah.
Praise to Allah.
For blessing us.
For blessing us.
With what you've done.
With what you've done.
Allah made so many kinds of plants. It's wonderful. Allah made so many kinds of plants. It's wonderful.
Yum, 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 yum. It's delicious.
Alhamdulillah.
Assalamualaikum. Hey friends, did you all know
that Allah's created many kinds of plants for us?
Tomatoes grow above ground.
And potatoes grow underground.
Allah is so great. Alhamdulillah.
Ah.
Wash your hands.
Allahumma sayyibanna fi'a.
Oh Allah, let the rain be the kind that sustains.
Ameen.
I'm gonna get you, Mimi.
Hey, the rain stopped.
Yay!
Mommy, Daddy, we're gonna go play outside.
Just a minute, you two.
Huh?
Put these on first.
Huh? Rubber boots and rain jackets?
They're to keep you from getting all dirty. Allah likes us to be clean.
Oh, okay, Mommy.
We're so happy when we can play
after all the rain.
But be careful to stay nice and clean.
Look at the berries, there's many around.
Pick them up
from
the bush and the ground.
Ah!
Huh? Omar and Hana wash them first.
Huh? Why is that, Daddy?
They have a lot of germs.
What? Lots of germs?
They're on the ground. They're dirty now.
Dirty things carry a lot of bad germs, and germs can make both of you sick.
Get sick?
That means I wouldn't be able to play.
But, I don't see any germs on the berries.
Aha! Let's have a closer look.
I will make you sick!
Sick! Sick! Sick!
I don't want to get sick!
If we don't want to get sick, we all must...
Wash our hands!
Wash our hands!
Wash the dirt off your hands!
Keep them clean!
Keep them clean!
Keep them healthy and clean! Clean the dirt, wash them in the sink, and before we eat,
wash the germs away so they are clean!
They sure are.
Allah really likes us to be clean.
Alhamdulillah, the pie is ready.
Oh, let's eat, guys. Wash your hands before eating, okay?
Okay.
Huh? Mimi! Yeah!
Omar, Hana, come and eat.
Coming, Daddy.
Mmm, the pie's really good, Mommy.
Huh?
I'll get you some, Hana.
It's really good to eat fruit.
They make us healthy.
If we're healthy, we can play.
Here, Hana, have some more. Yay, it's morning! Hana, let's go play! What's wrong, Hana? Mommy! Daddy!
Omar! Hana!
What's going on?
She's a little warm.
Hana, what's wrong? Does your tummy hurt, sweetie? Does it hurt anywhere else?
When I cough.
I wonder how you got sick.
Dirty things carry a lot of bad germs, and germs can make both of you sick.
Some watermelon, but I didn't wash my hands.
It's okay, Omar. Next time, wash your hands, okay?
That's right, so that we don't make our loved ones get sick.
Okay. Hana, I'm very, very sorry. I'm making a promise.
When they're dirty, I wash my hands.
Wash them every day.
Scrub with soap and rinse the germs away.
It's good to keep our bodies clean. Scrub the dirt until you clean. Be healthy as can be. Alhamdulillah. Assalamualaikum.
Did you all know
that it's good to keep things clean?
Wash your hands.
So you don't get sick.
Allah likes that too.
Alhamdulillah.
Hey, I'm first. I'm older.
The chicken smells delicious.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Daddy, may I please have some?
Hang on, Omar. I'm pouring some for Grandma.
But I'm really thirsty.
Please be patient, Omar, dear. Your grandma also thirsts.
Show respect to older folks and let them have theirs first.
Be respectful to the elderly.
Do what's right and be polite and be respectful, please.
Older people get to go first, huh?
Here, have it first, Omar.
And these, too.
Have the toy first.
Omar. Omar. Let's say dua.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
I'll draw a circle, make a face. For ears, I'll draw two more.
What are you drawing, Hannah?
For eyes, two circles more.
Where'd the gray pencil go? Hey, there you are.
Huh? Hey, I should get to use it first, because I'm older than you are, Hannah.
Oh, that's right. Okay.
I'm tired. I'm gonna go do something else.
Omar, Hannah, come over here. I've got something to show you. Ta-da!
Wow! You made us a kite! Thank you so much, Daddy!
You're welcome. Hey, let's go fly it!
Let's go, Daddy, let's go! Yay!
Ow, ow!
Hannah, I should get to fly it first, because I'm older than you. Right, Hannah? Thank you, Hannah.
Go on, go on, shoo! Omar, Hannah, let's all play together, okay? Subhanallah!
So beautiful, it's lovely everywhere. Running here and running there.
Omar, I want to fly the kite too.
My turn, my turn.
Omar!
Hang on, hang on. Oh, whoa!
Don't worry. I'll fix it later, okay?
But I want to play with the kite now.
How about this? You can go and play...
Omar, Hannah, have a look here.
Wow! You made us a tire swing. Thank you, Grandpa.
I'm going first.
Aww, why do you always get to go first? It's not fair.
You can wait, Hannah. I'm older than you, right?
That's not fair.
Omar, Hannah, let's play nicely together. Let's not fight, okay? Omar, why didn't you let Hannah have a go? Poor Hannah hasn't had a chance yet.
But Grandpa, I'm older, aren't I? Shouldn't I get to go first?
Omar, yes, of course, the young should respect the old. But remember that the old should love the young.
Oh!
As you know, the prophet said, respect the elderly. He also said to love the young and treat them tenderly. How I love you, Omar and Hannah.
We honor you and love you too, respect both young and old.
Thanks a lot, okay, Omar? Thank you, Grandpa.
You're welcome. Omar, Hannah, I fix the kite.
Here, you can go first, Hana. That's because I really love you.
Love the young and treat them tenderly.
Show respect to older folks and Allah will be pleased.
Love the young and old.
Respect all folks and Allah will be pleased.
If we love the young ones
and respect the elderly,
Allah will surely love us.
So let's all respect and love each other. Alhamdulillah.
I miss my parents.
What's wrong, honey?
It's okay. We're both here for you.
I miss my mama and papa.
Sufi, try not to cry.
We will always be nearby and we'll give you the love that you need. Sufi, whenever you miss your mama and papa,
you can send them your prayers.
But I've sent them my prayers. Is there anything else I can do?
Other than prayers.
You could pray to Allah to send rewards to your mama and papa.
Huh? What do you mean by that, Auntie?
It's like this. Every time you do a good deed, you get a reward from Allah.
Then you can pray that Allah gives these rewards to your parents instead.
I want to do good deeds, and then I'll pray that Allah sends all the rewards that I get to Mama and Papa.
Hey, the weather looks really nice today. Let's go to the park, eh?
Huh?
Sufi? Here.
I'm trying to do good deeds so that I might send my mama and papa rewards from Allah.
So sweet, Alhamdulillah. Sufi, you are such a good son.
Oh, Allah. Please send my rewards to Mama and Papa, okay? I miss them a lot. Huh? Auntie, Uncle, look at the poor duck.
Poor, poor thing. Let me help you.
Huh? There's garbage everywhere. I'm trying to do good deeds so that I might send my mama and papa rewards from Allah.
So sweet, Alhamdulillah, Sufi, you are such a good son.
Allah, please send my rewards to Mama and Papa, okay? I miss them a lot.
What's that sound?
Huh?
Hey, I'm coming!
Ugh. Phew. Poor little bird. That was a long fall.
It's okay. Don't you worry. I'm gonna help you. Oh, whoa! Ow! Ah! Ow!
Sufi, do you want me to help you?
It's okay, Uncle. I want to do it myself. Ow! Yeah. Yeah. Whoa!
Sufi, try not to cry.
We will always be nearby, and we'll give you the love that you need.
Sufi, look up. You helped the little bird, see?
I think you're kind, just like your mama and papa.
It's true. I remember that they would always help anyone who needed it. No matter what, they always help.
Oh, really? Thank you both for taking such good care of me. I love both of you so much. Auntie, Uncle, I promise to be really good to both of you.
Assalamualaikum!
Hey, did you all know
that when we do good, we will get a reward?
We can pray to Allah
to send these rewards to our moms and dads.
Alhamdulillah!
Omar and Hannah app is available now on Google Play and the App Store.
Let's download now so we can sing and learn Islamic values together.
Alhamdulillah!